Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that.
We made a blind jump. How did they
get here first? The Covenant ships have always been faster. As for tracking us all the way from Reach, at light speed my maneuvering options were limited.
We were running dark, yes?
Until we decelerated, no one could have missed the hole we tore in subspace. They were waiting for us on the far side of the planet.
So, where do we stand?
Our fighters are mopping up the last of the recon picket now, nothing serious. But I've isolated approach signatures for multiple CCS-class battle groups, making 3 capital ships per group. And in about 90 seconds, they'll be all over us.
Well, that's it, then. Bring the ship back up to combat alert alpha. I want everyone at the station.
Everyone, sir?
Everyone. And Cortana.
Mm-hmm.
Let's give our old friend a warm welcome.
I've already begun.
Attention, all combat personnel. Please report to your action stations. This platoon, secure airlocks on deck 11. 14th platoon, rendezvous with 22nd tactical at Bulkhead Charlie 14.
The lady, move like you got a purpose.
This is not a drill. I repeat, this is not a drill.
Once again, it is our job to finish what the flyboys started. We are leaving this ship and engaging the Covenant on solid ground. When we meet the enemy, we will rip their skulls from their spine and toss them away laughing. Am I right, Marine?
Sir, yes, sir.
Damn right I am. Now move it out. Double time!
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Whoa. Sir?
Right. Let's thaw him out.
Okay. Bringing low-level systems online. Cracking the case in 30 seconds. He's hot! Blowing the pins in 5!
Oh God! They're trying to get through the door!
See you, Master Chief. Things aren't going well. Cortana did her best, but we never really had a chance.
A dozen Covenant superior battleships against a single Halcyon class. Those odds are 3. Make them 4.
no thanks to your driver. Yeah.
So you did.
Report!
It must have been one of their boarding parties. I guess an antimatter charge.
Ma'am! Fire control for the main cannon is offline!
Captain, the cannon was my last offensive option.
All right, then. I'm initiating cold protocol on the course. We're abandoning the Ark. That means you too, Cortana.
While you do what? Go down with the ship?
In a matter of speaking. The object we found, I'm gonna try and land the Autumn on it.
With all due respect, sir, this war has enough dead heroes.
I appreciate your concern, Cortana, but it's not up to me. The protocol is clear. Destruction or capture of a shipboard AI is absolutely unacceptable, and that means ruining the ship. Lock in a selection of emergency landing zones, upload them to my neural lace, and then sort yourself for a heart transfer.
Aye, aye, sir.
Which is where you come in, Chief. Get Cortana off this ship. Keep her safe from the enemy. If they capture her, they'll learn everything. Force deployment, weapons research. Earth.
I understand.
The Autumn will continue evasive maneuvers until you initiate landing zones. Not that you'd listen, but I'd suggest letting my subroutines handle the final.
Excellent work, Cortana. Thank you. Are you ready? Good luck, Mr. Chief.
Your architecture isn't much different from the Autumn's.
Don't get any funny ideas.
I don't keep it loaded, so you'll have to find ammo as you go.
You do best.
Let's find
Orders have breached the fire control.
I want some more of this! Nice shot!
What the hell? Did something just hit us?
Move in! Back to
you! Keep your head down, there's two of us here now, remember?
My fault.
They're using our lifeboat airlocks to attach their boarding craft. We go out and they come in.
Thank you.
On the landing above us.
All hands, this is the captain. Prepare to abandon ship. Combat team, repel orders until top personnel are away. Good luck.
Captain.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. The Covenant are destroying the life pods.
Good luck.
Captain.
The life pods are launching. We should hurry. The Covenant are destroying the life pods. They really didn't want us on that ring. Warning. Blast doors closing. Detecting Covenant movement outside the access door. Keep on top of us and find another way through. We're too close. We need to find another route. Looks like the Covenant wanted to catch you napping. From blowing into tiny, tiny bits?
All remaining crew and top personnel, get the lifeboat. Fall back to evac station.
abuse the Autumn can take.
Positions.
Thank you. I'll find the bastard.
Oh,
Get aboard before it launches.
In section CC results online.
Now would be a very good time to leave.
Punch it.
Ah, sir. We're disengaged. Going for minimum safe distance.
Look. Accelerating, Cheese is going in manually.
Hands up, everyone, this is it. We're entering the ring's atmosphere in 5.
Sure you wouldn't rather take a seat?
We'll be fine.
I'm losing her. Right for impact!
Touch still had fingers, they'd be crossed.